So, where the heck did we get off to? Skybridge. Another skybridge. I don't know if survival is gonna work here.
The past catches up with the kid. Hardly had a moment's rest since all this started.
Reflections. Okay. Oh, this is bad.
Fair to say he's led a hard life. Supposing what he says in his sleep ain't no lie.
Oh, he keeps taking me back here. Alright, fine. This is not going well.
Never knew his old man, but he had his mama to take care of. Frail thing with pure white hair like his. Did the kid no favors while he was growing up, but he learned to hold his own out there.
Gotcha.
School ain't working out, so the kid signs up for a turn on the rippling walls. Make his mama some money. Thanks to folks like the kid, the walls kept Ceylandia safe from whatever's out there. The elements, the Ura, you name it.
He went in the hole! He went in the hole!
Once the kid done his time, he hurried on home. Turns out his mama's time was done too.
Oh no. So sad. Oh, this is just not fair. Thank you. Whoa!
The city had nothing for him. The money he'd been sending home was nowhere to be found, neither.
Think I'm about to punch my card here.
So what did the kid do? Why he went right on back to the walls for another 5 years?
Well, that's sad.
In the history of Ceylandia, nobody's ever volunteered for a second shift on the walls.
Chances are good that I'm gonna die before that happens.
Out there, kid learned to fend for himself, learned to build, learned to break. Standing with the marshals. They trusted him to scout out farther than anybody.
Well, that was useful. Bad. This is bad. And I keep dropping off the edge. Didn't see that hole. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. I am about to die.
One night, on one of his expeditions, the ground beneath him shuddered, cracked, and split apart.
Right, great. Whack tonic is not what I need right now. Thank you for the black tonics. So much. Here, have the thing you don't need. I should have brought grenades. If I'd have known this is what it was, that's what I would have done. There we go.
Anyway.
Oh, wait.
He saw nothing where the world used to be. The calamity happened just like that. All the kid had to work with was his hammer and the clothes on his back.
Only 5 reflections left, huh? Okay. Maybe I can do this. I don't like gas bags at all.
Through twisted streets, he ran with nothing but the city crest and an old stranger's voice to guide him.
You again. 2 of them? 3 of them. This is bad. And a giant gas bag. Wonderful. Thank you for that. That was a little reckless, wasn't it?
Well, he finally arrived at Zaylandia's vaunted safe haven. He and no one else.
Thought I saw another item somewhere. Oh well. Nope. Oh. Got you. Next. That's right. Forgot about that. Admittedly, I've been getting by pretty good without it. We're at what, number 3?
All he got was more thankless work from a man who ain't even asked his name.
Dang it! That's what's gonna kill me. We'll try that again sometime. Well, back to the grind.